studies show that the background of an image impacts our perception of the subject. If we see a picture of an animal in the wild, for example, it feels more positive than seeing that same animal in a zoo. But is the same true of farmed animals? To answer this question, researchers asked over 1,000 people to rate 6 images created by combining 2 farm settings and 2 pigs. One setting showed a pen with straw, the other a pen with a slatted floor. These were combined with one happy-looking pig and one sad-looking pig. Participants rated things like how satisfied or unsatisfied, and brave or anxious the pig looked, and how natural or unnatural, and comfortable or uncomfortable the pen looked. The results suggest that settings strongly influence perception of farmed animals, more so than their emotions. Regardless of whether the pig they saw looked happy or sad, people thought the pig in the slatted pen looked worse off than the one on straw. As a side note, the majority of participants believe that pigs have emotions. Over half thought that pigs are conscious of what happens to them, and almost half agreed that pigs can solve problems and make decisions. These dynamics can help your advocacy right away. Using images of happy pigs in high welfare settings can help connect a viewer to the positive aspects of who pigs are. Meanwhile, using images of pigs in a factory farm can help to conjure negative feelings if that's a goal of your campaign. For a more effective campaign, pick your images based on the type of reaction you want.